is his 75th birthday, and this evening he'll be joining the celebrations in a concert of his works given by the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra, which Radio 3 will be broadcasting live beginning at 7:30. Meanwhile, Radio 3's celebrations for Sir Malcolm continue with the series in which we're broadcasting all his concertos during the month. Here's the organ concerto, Opus 47, which he wrote in 1954 for a Robert Mayer children's concert. It's in three shortish movements. The first features fanfare-like motifs with Handelian overtones. The central one is a kind of meditation for organ and strings. And the finale, a fugue, whose subject is a rhythmic variant of the main theme of the first movement. The soloist in this recording is the Canadian organist Hugh McClean, with John Avison conducting the BBC Vancouver, the CBC Vancouver Orchestra.
Thank you.
That was the Organ Concerto, Opus 47, by Sir Malcolm Arnold. The soloist was the Canadian organist Hugh McClean, with the CBC Vancouver Orchestra, conducted by John Avison. Thanks to CBC for making that recording available.